Hi guys, good evening. Welcome to the Daily Current Affairs. 29th of May is celebrated as International Day of United Nations Peacekeepers. Theme of the day is The Road to a Lasting Peace, Leveraging the Power of Youth for Peace and Security. Headquarters of United Nations is located in New York, and the Secretary General of United Nations is Antonio Guterres. Next news goes to the government of West Bengal launched Lakshmi Bhandar project, which gives monthly 500 rupees for the poor families, and SCSTs they will receive 1000 rupees. Duare Ration, and the second one is Duare Ration at doorsteps, and third one goes to student credit card, which gives the loans up to 10 lakh for their higher education with a low interest rate of 4%. Chief Minister of West Bengal is Mamata Banerjee, and the capital is Kolkata. Next one. Amartya Sen receives Spain's Princess of Asturias Award 2021. Which is given to his efforts to promote justice, freedom, and democracy. Amartya Sen is an Indian economist and the philosopher. Next news. Bangladesh agrees $200 million currency swap to help Sri Lanka. In the Bangladesh history, it is the first time ever to give a loan to another country. PM of Bangladesh is Sheikh Hasina, and the capital is Dhaka. The PM of Sri Lanka is Rajapaksa, Mahindra Rajapaksa, and the capital is Sri Jayawardenepura Kotte. Recently, Guillermo Lasso elected as a new president of Ecuador, but the capital is Quito and the currency is US dollar. The book Nehru, Tibet and China is written by Avatar Singh Bashin, which is launched today. The Ayush Ministry launched the ACCR portal, Ayush Clinical Case Repository Portal. And the Ayush Ministry is, the Minister of Ayush is Sripad Yesso Nayak. BCCI announced to move IPL 2021 to UAE, which is going to held in between September and October. IPL General Secretary is Jay Shah, and the BCCI General Secretary is Jay Shah, and the President is Saurav Ganguly. This is the 14th season of IPL. NHAI introduced new toll plaza guidelines to ensure no more than 10 seconds of service time per vehicle, which means if you wait more than 10 seconds at the toll plaza, you are not going to pay the money to the toll vendors. And the head of the NHAI is SS Sandhu. NHAI stands for National Highways Authority of India. Ministry of Road Transport and Highways is under Nitin Gadkari. The constituency of Nitin Gadkari is Nagpur. Thank you everyone. Stay safe and stay strong. This is all about today's news. Thank you.